and welcome to this month's hockey book club. This month, I'm very, very excited, which is a book that I've been wanting to read for absolute ages. And actually, it's only been out for a year, but I've been hearing so much about it, I really couldn't wait to read it. So I thought, yeah, let's go for that. Also, I put it up on Twitter and everyone agreed. And I can't wait to show you all the amazing editions we've got. So actually, this is the one I've read, and now I'm going to reveal the book. It's A Letter for the King by Tonke Dragt, who was actually born in Indonesia, but it's known as a Dutch author. This is my edition. This is the beautiful special limited edition. All the illustrations are done by the author as well. And what I really, really love about them is that they don't give too much away. You have an idea of the setting and you have an idea of all the characters, but you don't really see their features. You don't really see them very well. So everything is left to the imagination. So this is the story of Thierry, who is a knight-to-be, and the night before he's going to be knighted by the king, something happens and he goes on off his adventure, which I may have guessed it's to do with a letter and it's to do with the king. It's absolutely amazing. It's the action is always up here. It was never boring for me. It's aimed at 9 to 12 year olds, but I would recommend it to all my friends. In fact, I have recommended it to all my friends. It's really, really exciting. It's a story about friendship and doing what you think is best, what you think in your heart is best. And I would definitely recommend it to younger readers, but also teenagers, adults alike. It's very, very enjoyable. I read it pretty quickly for someone who's a very slow reader like me, and I can recommend it enough.
So this is a brilliant, brilliant book. The characters are really charming and endearing. One of the cutest things as well is the illustrations that I have inside, which are really pretty because they come at the beginning of each chapter. And it sets the scene for you. As a whole, I think it's a charming, exciting, adventurous kind of book.
So I loved, loved, loved this book. This reminds me of all the books I read as a kid, of knights and quests, and kind of reminded me of The Once and Future King a little bit, which was my favourite book. And one of my favourite things about this is the map. So I'm the kind of person that likes to follow the journey along the map. So this is perfect for me. And it's a gorgeous, gorgeous cover from Pushkin. And I'm really, really excited for next year's sequel. I really like the relationship between Thierry and Piek. I thought they're really cool together, and their trip over the mountainside when they're sort of escaping from Slither was one of my favourite bits.
See you in the next book club. Bye!